went down into the lower levels and found loads of like abandoned equipment and stuff. There was hospital beds and monitors, and there was like a microscope as well, and like some loads of other random stuff. It's really weird to think about all that like equipment being left when it probably could have been used elsewhere, or you know, maybe sold or something. So it could be quite expensive.